finally, item seven, I think, where? Item seven, we're on to the local implementation plan for transportation. Do members require a presentation? Do members have any questions? Do members have any comments? Councillor, please hold on.
I just want to say that this, I'm really excited about this next set of plans and our plans to consult on this. We're going to build on the work that's been done before by Cicely James and staff, other former cabinet portfolio holders of transport. But also we want to do something different. We want to take on the issue of air quality. We want to take on the issue of safety on the roads and drive down accident rates, there's a death rate, and also we want to tackle the issue of inequalities in the borough, and the transport routes are some of the key ways that we can tackle it. So this document is very much about taking that next step, being very ambitious for the borough.
Okay, thank you very much. Do members have any further questions? Okay, can we therefore agree to decision 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, 1.4 and 1.5 as our report?
Great.
Thank you. Next, item 9.